We're back.
Hey there.
Turn it up if you want to.
That good?
You can turn it up more if you want to.
Well, we don't want to overpower our microphones.
I've turned on the volume completely.
Yeah?
Yeah, do you not hear any volume going in?
Well, still, the microphone.
It's a shitty enough microphone as it is.
Alright, so,
that's bullshit. That is the epitome of bullshit. He got 3 flinches in a row.
Oh, God. Yeah. Megalovania is just a pun, even though it is not the final boss. Far from it. Paul should have played some other boss theme from...
It's fine. You can consider this a final boss of this. Final boss of Violet City if you want to. Because we had to go through something to get here.
Yes, but still.
Son of a bitch! He used a hyper potion. But he's dead now. Doesn't matter.
Well, I'm gonna switch to Bone Charles for the next boss. Or the next gym leader we fight against.
It's gonna take a while. We're not even set for him yet. We are way too underleveled.
I wonder if they can see the little volume meter.
They can.
They can? Hold them.
I don't care.
No, no, wait, they can't, because your recording thing is in the wrong place.
Yeah. This thing's a piece of shit. I'm never gonna hatch it. It's a toke. That's just the same toke you get in the game. It's not even that good. It has better moves as it starts out with, but it's still horrible. So, we're gonna have to go through a gauntlet of trainers, KAIZO style. But first, before we do that, guess what we're doing? We need to go buy an escape rope. Wait. Okay, we need escape rope and we need flash, so. So, what I learned from my personal experience of leveling up this Flaffy. Do not forget Thunderwave. When it evolved at 30, it wasn't learning Thunder Punch like it should have. It was trying to relearn Thunderwave 3 times in a row. I don't know if that's glitched or not. I don't know if he actually meant to do that. But if you don't give the goddamn Ampharos a fucking Thunder Punch, you just made it worse than it needs to be. Ampharos is a bulky...
Did you realize that you forgot Thundershock, right?
So? I have fucking Spark.
Yeah.
Well, how else do you think I was killing all those Pokemon? With relative ease. Plus, it doesn't matter because it gets Thunderbolt later, I think.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do this. Escape. On the wall. Rare candy. Rare candy. Energy powder. Rare candy. And then, you know, solve this shithole.
Identify your smell.
What? That doesn't look right.
Also, it's a different kind of Pokemon? Because I remembered it being a different kind of Pokemon.
You probably did the Aerodactyl puzzle. This is going to be an only call. These things are annoying because their catch rates are so low.
I I remember playing. I'm not sure if it was gold or crystal that I played.
I should have forgotten this guy. Not bad, the thing has slash bulb with me, Amanda. This one says light. So just do this. Gold berry or candy. Energy root. Candy. You're probably thinking about this one. This one's a lot harder. You're not supposed to have been able to access this yet, but you do. But, lucky for me, I know how it goes.
Except I do remember it being, like, a slide puzzle instead of a, like, put pieces together puzzle.
Oh, you're probably thinking of a Heart Gold Silver.
I don't think I've played Heart Gold Silver as well. No,
this is the ruins of fucking Alf. It's like a first stop.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, I'm definitely thinking of Heart Gold Silver.
This one was much simpler. Mm-hmm. That sounds interesting. We'll get to Azalea, then I'm gonna crawl quits, because I have to get up early tomorrow. I think there's another puzzle I have to go through. I think it's a puzzle. No, I have to get through the. Okay. I have to get through the. Union camp to get to it. How the fuck are you faster than me? It makes no goddamn sense. Fuck you. Give me that goddamn miracle suit. Honestly, I don't care at this point. Seriously, just fucking one-shot me? Oh, I forgot these fuckers have Earthquake on them! That aliens. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Will you ever have to, like, abuse glitches in the game? Like, you had to with, Red KAIZO or whatever
blue
it was.
KAIZO.
Yeah, blue KAIZO.
You can't. They completely patched him, so you couldn't.
Aww. It would have been cool if you had to.
No, it wouldn't have.
Really?
Only very few Pokemon would have gotten, Slash.
Wait, I thought that Slash was just patched out of second generation entirely. Slash glitch?
There were not many There might have been a lot of glitches in this game, but I don't know them off the top of my head.
Because, I thought that Slash glitch was, first generation only. But I was thinking, like, other glitches.
Like what?
Like, I don't know.
I have never glitched this game in my life. That is fucking bullshit! Oh my god.
Like, I know that there's the cloning glitch.
Yeah, that's can ruin your game cart pretty easily.
Yeah.
You've gotta be shitting me. Oh my god. No. Okay, so it's 12:59 p.m. Why is it daytime? Oh, so that's where we're going. Oh, this is a trainer battle. Okay, whatever. Oh my god, people! Leave me the fuck alone! We can get that money back pretty easily, though. It's not a biggie. We are going to need Charizard, though, to beat Bugsy. So, I don't think I'm even going to make it to Azalea Town. I'm getting too frustrated already. Take down something real that's higher than this. Yeah, I'm gonna stop here. Alright guys, we're stopping here. I'm tired. KAIZO really tests your limits, and Bugsy, fuck, I'm gonna need to be fresh for that fight. Fucking Shuckle with Leftovers, Wrap, Toxic, Sandstorm, and... I forgot what the delivery was. The only way I beat that Shuckle the first time, fucking burning it. That's 30 fucking percent jam.
Oh boy.
Yeah, so... I can even give you his roundup as a team. Starts out with Butterfree, thing I'll put me switch into, goes with Beedrill. Oh my god, so many. So we're gonna stop here. Bye!